top in a Blink kitchen, cooking with Blink today, you see me? And I make some carrot juice today, and I use some natural carrots, you see me? I say, I make sure I wash them off, cut them up, so I have them in the blender now. So watch what I go and know, people. I have my water that I'm going to use a hot up. So I'm going to throw some water for this. I have 2 cups of water so far, so I'm going to throw. Let's see what I'm going to do. Want that amount, yeah? So far, 2 cups of water. So that's what you're going, people. So put it in now and let them blend it up. So yes, people, the carrot done blend up now. So I made a juice in now. So some recipe, you know, I made a put in there. I have some nutmeg. I have a look a bit of Guinness. I don't use all of the Guinness, you know, because I don't want the Guinness kill the carrot, you get me? I may have a little bit of cinnamon powder as well, I may have my sweet milk. So this is what I'm going to put in my carrot juice. So right now, what I'm going to do, you know, I'm going to juice the carrot, you know, you get me? Make sure I get all the, you know, make sure so it's straight, man. My hand clean, you know, so I'm going to make sure so I'm going to make some juice. Good on me, you see me? All that juice squeeze out, you see me? I don't want to waste it, you know. Make sure so I squeeze, you know. Squeeze out. Make sure that everything come out again. Come out more, isn't it? The lard that should be here tonight. I'm gonna use it. Throw some more water on it again, and then juice it one more time. So yeah, man, throw the rest of this on it now. So yes, people, this is how you make carrot juice, isn't it? You don't really want no tin, because sometimes you can buy the tin one, them, you know, but you don't know, you hold up preservative and one bag of things in it, isn't it? But say, if you want to make, I guess, an easy-going carrot juice, you know, this is the way to make it, isn't it? I say, bring a carrot, I just strain and make sure so you juice, you know. Mm-hmm. So now I'm going to jug over this one and mix it out, you know, you get me? Yeah, so yeah, that's what I'm gonna do again after this. So what I'm gonna do now, it's the rest of the carrot when I strain it, I'm gonna throw it in our next bowl, throw some water on it and give it a next squeeze again. Because my granny always tell me, say, yo, hold it, more juice left in it, you see me? So I wanna make sure, say, yo, we take out everything out there, people. So yeah, this is all for the carrot juice, isn't it, you see? Yeah, man, simple thing, simple. You're not hard enough, people. Just simple, you get me? Sometimes people let things look like it hard, but you know, hard. So watch what I go on. So the rest of the carrot where I made the juice out and the trash were left. So yeah, I threw it back in the water. I threw it back upon this now. So that's watch what I go on. So I roll it more juice in there, isn't it? Roll it more. If you get your hand dirty in anything where you are doing, isn't it? Always have to get your hand dirty, isn't it? Yeah. Some more juice in this one. So this one left in a strain and now I'm just gonna chill with that. That is done with it, you get me? Done with it. So yes, people, just tune in and watch what I'm going on. And then I'm gonna show you the rest of the bit after I finish juice out this. I'm gonna show you the mixing up program, yeah? So tune in and go. Yes, people, so yeah, I'm gonna eat the next strain again because I'm gonna strain out the whole of the thing off. So yeah, this is going on the jug, I'm gonna mix it in the jug, you get me? So you see juice and rich? Yeah, man. Alright, I'll show you what I'm talking about. So you have to get the next strain again. You see it? That I'm talking about. You never want that. You mix out in the juice. You see what I'm saying? So yeah, man, I'm tuning out your mouth. So I'm going to put a little bit of Guinness in there. And I use all of the Guinness. Just a little bit of Guinness. We just give it a little bit of flavor. You see me? Yeah, man. Not even half of the Guinness. A little bit, but not even half of it. So yeah. Put a little tea, half teaspoon. Nutmeg, because you don't really want to know what about nutmeg in there. Maybe a teaspoon of nutmeg, yeah. Teaspoon. So you don't really want to cut it due to the amount again. So yeah, nutmeg and cinnamon now. You know, cinnamon is a strong thing, you know, so you want some cinnamon in there. Cinnamon well strong, so with the cinnamon, you want less cinnamon. So, little tip, you see me? Near even half a teaspoon, and maybe about half of the teaspoon, you see me? So, yeah, that day in there now, so. Catch that together now. So the milk are going now. Yeah, so a sweet milk, may I use condensed milk, sweet milk, okay? You see me? So if you make it natural, you just need some sugar and lime. And you told me to know natural carrot juice. I want is a milk one, you get me? So that's what you're going. let's look how it so it can change. That's what I look for. I don't want a tip of salt on it as well, you know, so.
Yeah.
Just a little tip of salt on it. A little tip. That's the amount. My taste is kind of good. I want some more milk, you get me? So I need to taste now. Yeah, man. Boy, look at more milk, boy. That's nice, man. My God. Yeah, man. You don't need no tin carrot juice. You see, you can make your own natural carrot juice. And it's even cheaper to make, you get me? When you buy a tin of carrot juice, you have so £1.80 or £1.90 or £2. You can buy £1 of carrot. And just wash them off, blend them up with the milk. You see me, your sweet milk, your nutmeg, and your cinnamon. You get me? If you don't have no cinnamon, you know, or nutmeg, you still can mix it, you can make it natural too. You see me? Just do the same thing like when we do. Blend it, juice it, get your lemon. You see me, want lime. Lime is good, you see me, want lime. You see me, I say, and then a piece of ginger as well. And boom, a little sugar, and sweetening, and that is a natural carrot juice. You see me? So, yes, people, look what I'm going. What you say, Rich? Yeah, man. Carrot juice. Natural carrot juice. Yes, people. Natural carrot juice. Isn't it? So, yes, people. That's the way they make carrot juice, is it?